This is Romeo. He is a 9-year-old 15 hand. And I apologize, this wind is crazy today. See his kind die shot there. Austin, there we go. He gonna get on and show you how good he goes. Now he is a Romeo. That's been his name all his life. But now he absolutely loves people. Now he really does. He's gentle and white, lit up like a Christmas tree. He can walk all day long. No, I think even net reins, you know, just a good trail riding net rein. No, you don't spin around or anything. Get one-handed or two-handed, whichever one you want. He's got a nice gait, nice canter. And experience. I mean, he has had miles and miles and miles of trails put on him, so. He's a dandy. He runs good with other horses. He will run to that gate to find you. He absolutely is a Romeo. There's no doubt about it. And he is. It's lit up just like a Christmas tree. And I'm trying to hold this camera. That wind is wicked. Today, we're getting dropping about 20 degrees. I was trying to get some of them taped. I got it. If they'll ride in wind like this, they'll ride in anything. That's all I know. It's crazy. Nice little get along gait. Gentle, quiet for, I, you know, for near anybody. Just scared to death, I don't know. But I think he'd take good care of you then. I think he'd be very forgiving. I know if you know the basics of riding, you will have no problem riding this little horse. Everybody will say something about him. Get up, man. Riding right there. Riding. Right there we have Romeo and Austin. Great job. Romeo and Austin, they're going to go on an obstacle course. I'm going to keep it wide so you can kind of see what he's doing, where he's going. Our reminiscent of a bridge. Sounds like a wooden bridge. Anyway, we don't have any around here, but try to get him adapted about anything that we can. See how that wind's blowing. Wait till you see the streamers. Now I'm going right into it, too. I'll kill you. It's going to blow me away here in a minute. See how the streamers are. That'd be enough to scare a lot of horses, I'll tell you. I'm telling you, this is a good laid-back wrestle now. I'm not kidding a bit. Quiet. Show you how good he gets in and out of the trailer now. Austin, they're going to get up into the trailer. This has got a ramp. I've got two that don't. He'll get up either one of them. He'll turn around in them. He'll back up out of them. Or he'll stand up in there and not fall and carry on or do stupid stuff. This boy, I'm telling you, is broke now. He's had miles and miles and miles of traveling, and he just does it right. Wherever you need to go, wherever you want to go, he'll take care of it for you. And be pretty. Like the cherry on the top of the sundae. I mean, he is pretty now. Lit up. I'm going to go back to my Ponderosa and say the weather is blowing. I wonder if he'll do anything right. I'm real proud of him for doing it today. We are way behind. All right, we're going to see you at the creek here in a few minutes. I sure hope y'all go with us. And it's raining. And the wind, now the wind's dying down and it's raining, and I'm trying to do this in my buggy to keep my camera from getting wet. I got me a new camera and I don't want to ruin it. He ain't understanding it because everybody's coming up to eat and he's down here working. But he's doing a great job anyway. He's a beautiful horse, and I mean broke to death.